Hi, it's me again, Saul. Well, you probably know me as Paul. If you remember my last amazing story, I was escaping from Damascus in a basket, being let over a wall at night. And I was getting away from some people who really wanted to hurt me. Well, I escaped and I went to a few places and I ended up a few years later in Tarsus. Tarsus is a big city, and actually it was the place where I was born and I was raised. I have family there. Well, I spent some time there, and I was continuing to grow in my understanding of Jesus and reading the scriptures, and I was teaching people about Jesus, and things were going pretty good. Not everybody was happy with that, but things were going pretty good, and all of a sudden one day, do you know who shows up? Barnabas. He shows up and he says, Saul, I came to get you to go with me back to Antioch. And I said, Antioch? I've never been to Antioch. And he says, yes, you have to come to Antioch with me because there are people there who are following Jesus and the church is growing and we need you. I can't do it by myself. And so Barnabas convinced me to come with him to Antioch. Well, some Christians, they left Jerusalem and they went all the way up to Antioch to tell people about Jesus. And they were telling Jews, and they began to tell non-Jews about Jesus, and they became followers of Jesus too. And so the church began to grow. Not everybody was happy with this. And some of the people around that didn't like Jesus began to call us by a nickname. You know what that name was? It was the name Christian. And they meant it to be like a nickname, a bad name. But you know what? We kind of like that. Because a Christian means a follower of Jesus. And so we sort of gladly wore that name. And we began to call ourselves, we're Christians. We're followers of Jesus. We're Christian. And you know, when Barnabas was telling me this, I was just so excited. I thought, Christian? Well, of course, a follower of Jesus. A Christian. And so Barnabas, he told me that he stayed there and he encouraged them to remain true to Jesus, even though it was sometimes hard, that you can do it. You know what encouragement means? Encouragement means to give confidence and to courage, because we all sometimes need to have courage and confidence to do what's right, to say what's right, and to stay true to Jesus. And so Barnabas was telling me that he was there to encourage them, to remain true to Jesus, and the church continued to grow. And Barnabas told me, and you know, I couldn't do it all. And so he said, Saul, I said, what? He says, that's when I decided to come get you. And so he took me to Antioch. And so that's the great story that Barnabas told me. So we were in Antioch. I saw what was going on, and Barnabas was right. The church was growing. The church was being encouraged. There are many people who were coming to Jesus. And so for a whole year, Barnabas and I worked together in teaching people. I taught people, and Barnabas was encouraging people, telling people, you can do it. You can stay true to Jesus. You can do what is right. And during that time, we heard that there was way down in Jerusalem, in Judea, there was a famine. That is, that people weren't getting enough to eat. They were hungry. And the church there was suffering because of that. And so the church at Antioch decided, we need to do something about it. And so they said to me, Saul, we want you and Barnabas to go down there and take this money that we've collected and give it to the elders of the church there, and so they can buy food and help the people. So we did. We went to Jerusalem and we took the money with us, and we gave it to the elders, and they bought food and they were helping the people down there that needed it. And while we were there, we met Barnabas's cousin, John Mark. When we returned to Antioch, we took John Mark with us. And one day when the church was worshiping, the Spirit says, hey, I want you to send Barnabas and Saul on a journey out into the world so they can tell others about Jesus. And so for a period of time, the church fasted and prayed, and then the church laid its hands on us, and the church sent us out with John Mark to go and tell others about Jesus. And this journey that we took became known as the first missionary journey. But that's another story for another time. Before I go, I want you to remember this. Barnabas, his name means encouragement, son of encouragement. And so Barnabas encouraged me, telling me that we can do this. And that was right, because I needed to get that confidence and courage. And you need to be an encourager too, because there are people around you that sometimes they don't feel like they can do what's right. You need to tell them you can do it. And sometimes we might need that encouragement. So that's the lesson for today, is that we need to be encouraged and we need to encourage. So go out and encourage someone. Thank you.